most important thing in doing infinite boosts with the QuadCrasher is after your first spin, the ones after it, you want to make sure that you're pointing more vertical than horizontal. Because if you're horizontal, you don't get enough vertical boost, and you just end up flying straight to the floor. But if you do it too vertical, then you fall faster. I don't know why, but if you don't have forward momentum, you fall faster. So for example,